someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower. I see.
Hello. Can I still help?
All that can come later. If you want answers, listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
down yet.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Maybe I can find him.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Thank you. Damien, the Prophet's Forge.